Hello bros, I'm Michael Tess, Vic Zero, Profile Production, and next part of Creativerse. So, I suppose we are just gonna keep on working. We do need more iron bars. I think we should make a crafting kind of where we just craft stuff. We could make it on the top floor, I suppose. I mean, we have not decided anything to really make up there yet, and I want it close to this anyway, so it would make sense. Let's see what the villagers have for me. That's some pretty good stuff. Bog broth. That doesn't seem nice. Also known as Desert Snowman. Okay, that's just edible. But I lost 1 point of health from eating. Make this. Oh wait, those aren't that good. Those are just armor piercing. It just works well with stronger enemies, stronger mobs. Yeah, I closed that up, did I? That's where it is. I forgot where the entrance to the basement were. We have a lot of corrupted creatures. This is just the corrupted leafy that we need. Let's see here, Galactic. They are gonna make the same stairs upwards as we did downwards. Four obsidian slabs and a dope brick. Dope. Tar and obsidian. Wait, this slabs. Huh. I doubt I need more, so. Very nice to have a like weapon setup like this. All right, what should we have as walls? Maybe rustic could be nice. But we need canyon stone for that, so. Where do we have the closest canyon? Suppose this is close to canyon, not very big canyon, but we don't want to try to demolish a whole world. Unscrew the lid from my water bottle. Maybe I should make sure that the spawn in for the world actually are on ground. I knew it. I think he got out of the tree. He hasn't died for a few seconds now. I didn't have a chance to read it, it's too fast. Well, I guess it has to become admin or something. That's not gonna happen. I don't make any random people admins. How much 300, yeah. I think the wood gravel wall is one that looks best. We're not gonna see the gravel anyway, so. Yeah, that looks nice. So I have some light for now. Actually, Keeper is not such a good place to get into the world at. Let's see, what windows should we have? I think a lighted windows would be nice. Let's need some glass and obsidian rods. Where would I put glass? I guess we have run out of time for now, so yeah. So that was all I have for Creativerse this time. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.